shut up and sit down.
My name is Nicole Silvia Tama. You can also call me Nico. I came from Surabaya, you know? When you see it, your eyes will be bored, and this is the sports, maybe the sports place, or maybe we going to meet here. See this? Oh, it's a big flag, and then this is a flag nation or national flag. Oh, it's a red and white. I like my country. And now I will walking and go around there. You see it, okay? And this is so cool. My school is so cool. Like this is the room of the sports. The sports, you know? See that? It's maybe a kind. See this? You know? I think my school is so great because why? This is the most favorite school in Ternate. Wow. I'm very glad in my school. You know, I'm so proud because my school is so great. And there is a camp, my friend. See that? Okay, there is he. And he is...
Hello, man.
Hey, hello.
What's up?
Hey,
what's up,
this is my friend too.
Alright, also. Okay, hey,
this is Justin.
Alright, this is Nicholas. Alright, hey.
Hi.
What's up? Okay, I see you later.
See you later.
Okay.
I see you in your...
Okay.
The first... Okay, and we'll turn... And I will down the stairs and go to the... Go to the... Gate, maybe? Okay? Oh, this is kind of cool. Oh, there is my friend too, Sam. You see that? Okay. Oh, I think I was want to kind and this is the office room. You see this? The office room. Oh, it's so cool. Okay, and I will go down the upstairs, up the stairs. This is the room of our school. You see that? The room of our school. And this is the student room in Bali. It's great, but I'm not coming back. Bali, my mom didn't want me to go there. Okay? This is the child place. You see that? The child place. There is several kids in there. They are so kids. And this is the canteen. We eat and buy some food here. You know, there is some canteen for the... And this is cool. See, my school is so cool, and it's rightly so cool. And this is my friend. See? Okay. And we're going to here the gate again. See this? The gate. And you think I love to play video games, right? The video games, you know, Minecraft, it's a sandbox game. We can build or making some house or something. Okay, and you know the rectangle.
Hello.
The rectangle like that or maybe that, you know. That one and the pyramid, you know. Also in might of the of the Egyptian history, they say there is so many people that make pyramid for the king and queen, or rightly they tomb. If they die, they will tomb there. And the hexagon, you know, when you write down a pencil, there is a line maybe, and the rhombus, the child place for the, or maybe I can say it, kite. Okay, and goodbye. I don't want to say anything and bye. My name is Nicholas Tama. You can also call me Nicholas. I came from Surabaya. Now I live in Ternate, you know, in Betan. Oh, this is our mission, you know. They will test our confidence in front of the maybe the senior high school students over there, and now my mission is there to speak with English. Okay, so now you know how can I speak English. You must know. I think I will explain you about my history of English. In the first time, I started learning English from video games and a few on a film, in a movie or a book, or maybe, you know. And then in my 10 years old, my mom is give me a computer. I play it every day and voice chat with so many people around the world. And then I found a friend. He live in American or likely California. And we always play together in one game or maybe some game and anything. I always voice chat with him, and I get nervous when I speak with him. I think I'm going to wrong. And then we were playing and make some funny fun. The why I is interesting in English because I think one of my dream is going to America, like in California, and meet with my friends. You know, the school is so amazing. You see, there's three floors in my school. The first floor is for the kids, and the second floor is for the junior high school students, and the third floor is our sports yard, or maybe we will use it for meat or something. And you see, there's a lot of things over here. This is just the garden or the gate. You see, there's so many plants here. And maybe that it's some kind of rectangle. And then I will explain you some spare. You know, spare is more kind of sun. Sun is like a spare. It's so bright. When you see it, I think you are going to burn. Your eye will going to burn because of what? It's so bright. It's so high heat. And then, you know the game that they say it's Minecraft, it's a sandbox. I love that game because we can play making some building, house, or some creativity. And then this is the canteen. This is the left of the canteen. You can see there's a lot of people there, and here so many of them. You can see. I will introduce you one of my best friends. He's over there. His name is Justin. Where is he? Oh, over there. Okay, I think I'm going to him. Okay, I will meet him. So there is
this man. All right.
Oh yeah, this is Justin. You know, also this is kind of cool. You know what? So many people think he is a Korean.
All right. So
you know.
All right. That is cool, but he is too. You know why? Because all of us is human. All of us is human, and
yes,
all of us is being created by God. So God is put some special to ourselves.
Okay, I think so. That's all. Okay, goodbye, Justin. Okay, you can see what my hobby is: swimming and playing video games. And you know, in school, my friends always call me as the gamers. You know. Some people like game, but so many people too hate game because what they say, game is not educating someone. But I think it's educating by what? Because of what I learn English from the game. And then you know the Egyptian history, you know it. The Egyptian history, they made a pyramid. Pyramid is one of the shapes. The Egyptian used the pyramid to make a tomb for the king and they queen when they or they die. And you see, there is two brothers here. This one is Simon and this one is Raphael.
The brother and the stupid guy.
No, I'm not stupid.
We are the stupid boy.
No, I'm not stupid. You see, this second of Christian. You know, this one is my friend. Hey, see, friend.
Hi.
And this is my best friend. Too. Okay, hi. Hey, you know, Data Trangkana, I think it's a kind of stupid words. Because of what? It's just a song that named Trangkana and they made it famous. But why? I think it's kind of crazy man who made it. And you know the cylinder, I love that. and maybe the corn. I will use it for the cups of the ice cream. Ice cream is so nice. It has got sugar. It's nice. And then the star. Star is so beautiful. It's the star in the ocean or maybe the sky. You know, the sky is so beautiful when night because there is so many lot of stars and maybe some moon and others. And the square, you know, as the pillows of Hello Kitty, but I don't like it. I not really like it. I like, you know, I like Power Ranger, I like Minecraft, I like game and something else. And then the rectangle is so good. You see, like that, the one is rectangle. Okay, so that's all, and see you later. Bye.